Hello, welcome students. Today we will continue chapter 10, play with patterns. In last video we have learned such patterns like magic triangles, number towers and pattern with additions. Now we will learn more about another pattern. Now our topic is secret messages. Secret messages means the message which we can't understand easily. There is some code in it. Now we will see how to use patterns to make codes. I will give you an example of Android phone. We can see code in our Android phone. There is a lock in our Android phone to lock it when not in use. To unlock, we draw a pattern like this. There are many other uses of such codes. Let's try to understand. Here we are making a code pattern. For A alphabet, the code is 1. For B alphabet, code is 2. C, 3. D, 4. H, 8. I, 9. Q, 17. X, 24. Y, 25. Z, 26. So let's take an example to understand this code pattern. This is a code pattern. We have to decode it with the help of above mentioned pattern. So 8, the code is 8 for letter H. For 1 we use letter A. For 16 P, again 16 P, and for 25 code letter Y. So when we decode it, we get the word happy. Let's solve the another example. So here the code is given and we decode it with the help of above pattern. So 19, which letter is used for 19? S. For 20, T. For 1, A. And 25, Y. Now again 19, S, 1, A, 6, F, and 5, E. So this is decoded. So after decode, what message we get it? Stay safe. Understood students how to decode the message? If we are having the message like good morning, so here we are having the message and we have to convert in code. So for G, which code I will use? 7. For O, 15. Again O, 15. D, which code I will use? 4. Now M, M, 13. Then O, 15. R, 18. Then N, 14. I, iPhone 9. Again N, 14. And G, G for 7. So this is the code for good morning. Understood student? If we change the rule for making a code pattern, so answer will be changed. See, in the first example you have seen that for A, I have used one code. For B, 2. C, 3. But now I have changed the pattern. I have taken reverse order. So for A alphabet, 26 number is a code. For B alphabet, 25 number. C alphabet, 24. D, 23. T, 7. V, 5. Y, 2. And Z, 1. So now let's understand with example. This is the code pattern. Let's decode it. So for first the code is 19. So 19, which letter is used? H. 26 A. 11 P. Again 11 P. 2. 2 for Y. Okay. Now again 9 R. 26 A. 14. Where is 14? Here M. 26 A, 23 D, again 26 A, and 13 N. So which message we get it? Happy Ramzan. So coding and decoding secret message is a part of recognizing pattern. Recognizing rules is important for the development of mathematical thinking. We can make secret message by another way also. The word is ZFT. Are you able to understand this letter? No, because this is a secret message. How can you solve it? Now, Z is written in place of Y. F is written in place of E. And the T is written in place of S. So, which word I get it? Yes. So, yes becomes ZFT. So students, we have changed each letter by its next letter and make a secret message. Now our next topic is floor patterns. Have you ever seen a floor with tiles of these shapes like this? Yes, we have seen many designs on floor. This is called a floor pattern. Floor is made up of tiles. Here we will discuss about the tiling patterns. Tiling is a pattern made of repeating shapes that cover a surface completely without overlapping or leaving any gaps. So I will give you an example. I am making a tiling pattern with the help of triangle like this. This is triangle. Okay, so we can make the floor pattern with the help of triangles, and we can make the tiling pattern with the help of rectangle also. So here we can make tiling pattern with triangle, rectangle, as well as square, hexagon also. These shapes that cover the surface completely without overlapping or without leaving any gaps, that fit each other completely. We cannot make the tiling pattern of this kind of shapes. If I am using a circle and make a tiling pattern like this, so it leaves the gaps in the middle. So this is not a tiling pattern. Understood, students? We use shapes whose each side is equal, like a square, triangle, rectangle, hexagon. They cover the floor without gaps and any overlaps. So I hope you cleared all the topics of play with patterns. So do the revision more and try to solve practice work by own. Thank you.